down to four rivals. Four rivals now sandwiched between two teams.
Four rivals having seven eliminations while both get eight. I'm not sure about how much crit VIP have there. It's probably going to be more. But Bosco start to move forward. They have to push. While crit VIP, they're holding to as a circle. And four rivals trying to actually be in the open plane. So Happy taking that by Pumarev is going to be retelling, trading 1-2-1 as Jumper counterfires that, but Pumarev has to move. Bosco creeping up from behind, he's going to back them in Crit VIP.
Oh, Crit VIP, they managed to reset themselves. So now, four rivals out, top two. Who will get this chicken dinner? Bosco need to pick up Aiman, Crit VIP. They're still in the full squad. The circle is kind of 50-50. Aspa stops Insomnus from coming forward. Insomnus down, but Aspa is alone in front. Our boy needs to give him back up. And now Aiman is up.
Everything is widespread coming up from Bosco. They managed to reset themselves. Even though he knocked down, if it's for Zigzag, but he doesn't have to heal himself. Yes, Samzi is down. Zigzag is still not healing up. Crit VIP gets down to two.